speaking of believing in something, people don't believe in the Titans, man. This team doesn't get a lot of love nationally. There's a certain analytics website that had every single one of its experts pick you guys to lose 3 weeks in a row. Your teammate Taylor Wine had to remind the media the other day that there's, in fact, 32 teams, not 31, in the NFL. Why do you think that is? Why do you think you guys don't get the respect that you deserve?
You know, I honestly think it comes with the territory. You know, I think we haven't been a successful team in the past recent years. Since I've been in the league, we've been 9-7 back-to-back years, made it to the playoffs last year, won a playoff game. I don't really understand it. You know, I think Nashville and the Tennessee Titans, we have a great team. We have a great market here. You know, the NFL draft is coming in 2019. I think with this year, you know, the more and more we win, the more and more respect we'll get. You know, I'm not going to be on TV. I don't think anybody should be on TV begging for national attention. I think, you know, when you win, it comes with respect and it comes with attention. You see what Jacksonville Jaguars did last year. So, you know, it just comes with the territory.